It's in our nature to care for each other. So when we put our trust in Congressman Jason Altmire, we didn't expect him to endanger our health. Altmire sided with corporate polluters and voted to block new safeguards to keep mercury and other dangerous substances from our air. Even though nearly 1 in 10 women in our region have mercury levels high enough to risk their baby's health. Call Congressman Altmire. Tell him to stop voting against kids' health.